You have a choice. Even though some days it's really hard to fathom that we have to choose ourselves into certain situations, but it's true. Every single time, every decision, every action we take is a choice in our life. And unfortunately, sometimes that choice really, really sucks for us to step into. But if we don't choose and be consistent in our choice and be conscious in our choices, then we're making actions and taking a direction in which we don't really want to go. So sitting with yourself consistently all the time when you're asked a question, do you want to? Do you want to get involved in this? Do you want to take action that way? Do you want to show up here? Sitting with yourself before making the decision to make sure that that choice is in alignment with your values, your integrity, and where you want to go in life. You remember, you set your commitments this year. You set your choices, you set up your goals, and now it's our turn to choose our actions to move forward so that we can align ourselves in the highest manner that we want this year. And whatever that means for you, that can be in any aspect of your life. We get to choose. We get a choice every single day as to how we're going to maneuver things forward, as to what time we get up, to the actions we take that day, to whether we go to the gym or not, to whether we have, you know, our 8 glasses or whatever amount of ounces you need to drink a day of water. All of those are choices. And every day, those small little decisions dictate the results that we have in our end game. So I ask you the question today, on this Friday night, what are you choosing? What are you choosing to have in your life? What do you want in your space to move things forward? What choices you have to make in order to move that forward, to change that aspect, to create that new habit, to step in. I've been talking about morning routines lately, especially in my Instagram stories, I've been talking about it, and I am sucking at integrating morning routine changes. But every day I strive for more. I strive to get up at the time that I said I'm gonna get up, to do the exercises and the thought processes and the meditations and the journaling that I've set up for my day. Every day I'm striving, but every day I make the choice to stand in, to keep going, to keep moving. So what do you choose for your life? Hope you guys are having a great Friday. I'll see you soon.